What's up, guys? Novak here, and it's time to play a little bit more Deadpool. Oh god, I need to, like, actually think before I say things. Let's play a little bit more Deadcore, shall we? Yeah. I am super stoked, actually, right now. I just finished playing the first episode of another game that is going to be coming out right after this one. And this is actually kind of scary. I haven't played this in a little while, so I honestly forgot how to... It was E. Yeah, okay, cool, we're good. Sorry about that. Like I said, I haven't played this in a little while, so I'm just trying to get this... not get this done, necessarily, but... fucking hell! Okay. Okay, I guess this still works. This is still workable, I think, maybe. Alright, so if we just get hooked onto this... Okay, see? That's how you make the best out of a bad situation! I'm still alive. I'm surprised. Okay, this is really, really weird, actually, right now. I don't think I can get up there. Can I? Okay, Hey, look at that! Okay, so what I was trying to say was this is going to be very difficult. Oh, I have to get up there. Okay, that makes a little more sense. Alright, and grab onto this, maybe? Nope, I cannot, in fact. And nope, that's me dying too. Sorry about that. I am trying to be a little bit more, okay, this is what I was trying to say. I've recently been watching Jacksepticeye, and, oh shit, that's all about the fucking timing there, that's for sure. I've recently been watching Jacksepticeye, so if you don't know him, he is a YouTuber. I don't know why you don't know him if you know me. I would assume that he's a pretty popular one. Unless this is the future and people are stumbling upon me for the first time. And, oh shit, didn't time that right either. Nope. So if this is the future and people are just stumbling upon me for the first time and Jacksepticeye doesn't... not necessarily exist anymore, but doesn't necessarily isn't as necessarily popular as he was before. He's one of the bigger YouTubers. He is, I mean, honestly, if you don't know who he is, I'm very surprised. He's with Markiplier, and he also plays with I know he plays with PewDiePie often, and I'm dead. Fuck me, I gotta go all the way through that again. And he's really awesome in general. I really like watching videos, watching his videos and stuff. I think my favorite is Happy Wheels, which I know that every YouTuber does Happy Wheels, but in complete honesty, I've been thinking about it because I really enjoy the idea of it, especially the one that you basically can have your fans make levels for you. And it's not necessarily about the fans making the levels. Like, obviously because you're popular and you have fans that do that and whatnot. What I'm interested... Fuck my asshole! Ugh. What I'm interested in is the fan interaction that, that kind of stuff gives. Because, I mean, one of my favorite things is... I wish I could a little bit more, but I've always wanted to stream... Fuck, I'm dead. I've always wanted to stream more, and I've played a lot of Smite lately, and I even tried to stream Paper Mario Thousand Year Door, and it is working, technically. Fuck me. Oh god, I gotta get a little concentrated here. And go. Through here. Okay. So, I'm just gonna let it happen. But anyway, what I was... basically getting to here is I've been watching a lot of Jacksepticeye. I've been trying to be a little bit more wild. Not wild in a bad way, but as you can tell right now, I am not that entertaining. I don't know if people actually find me entertaining, because I feel like I just drone on forever and ever and you guys watch like video game footage accompanying my droning voice. But hopefully you guys find me occasionally entertaining. And there we go. Boop. If not, I apologize. Fuck me, asshole. That was a pirate right there. Fuck me, asshole. Anyway, Yeah, I'm just really just not very smart right now. I can't think straight at the moment. Maybe I can do this. I bet I can. Oh, yeah, that was clutch. Okay, so what I want to say is... Oh, that was nice. Oh, my God, really? If you've seen me and Ryan earlier in the channel, so if you've been watching for a little while, or if you're like about half the people, I'm pretty sure who follow here. Oh, Jesus. Okay, cool. I apologize if you heard that. That is a spoiler from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I really shouldn't have just said that. I should have just let it happen. So ignore... Where the fuck... Oh, am I going up above this? Is this what I'm doing? Is this correct? I don't know. Oh, what is this? Gmod. Activate. Oh, does it? It switches the gravity. That's cool. Okay, if I go here though. Okay, that's a no-no. Oh, but I can just walk along the wall. That's cool. Activate that. Okay, so. Is that what? Oh, what is this? What am I doing now? Oh. So if I activate that and dash to it. Oh, that is cool. Okay, I apologize, everyone, for my detouring. I have to admit, though... that is cool. I have to admit, though, I get on tangents a lot and my brain doesn't really cycle. Where was I with this? I don't remember. I'm gonna turn my phone off, that's for sure. I've been trying to be a little bit more wild lately, and I know that that's not really the greatest thing to do! Or not necessarily the greatest thing to do, but not necessarily the right word. Not necessarily the right word for it. I'm trying to be a little bit more excitable, and fun to listen to, and yada yada yada. I really wish that I just had good memory because I have no idea what I'm doing. Or I have no idea what I was talking about. Basically, my goal is. Christ almighty. I'm not gonna pick that path, screw that. This is a puzzle one, I think, instead of a race one. What does that do? Okay, that does that to me. Oh, Christ, I forgot that that's what that does. Okay, I'm really fucking hot. It is hot in my house right now, and I'm not... so anyway, how are you guys doing? How are you holding up? What's going on, everyone? How are you doing? That doesn't help me. I need to dash. Duh. So interesting information I want to talk about. There we go. Maybe. Dash across. Oh shit, went too far. Okay, that's cool. We're good. Alright, land on that. Dash into here, which drops me here, upside down right now, I believe. Maybe? Yep, upside down. Oh, but that's cool. Okay, we're good. I'm just being stupid at the moment. Now what? Oh, there we go. Alright, so now we have the evasion. Oh, shit. Whee! Okay. Oh, I can still pick the path. Okay, that's cool. And by pick path, I mean death. It's totally what I wanted to do with that. So what I really want to talk about right now is an important thing in my life right now. If anyone doesn't know, I am probably, and by probably I mean really, going to move soon. And it's all going to be super fun and all that jazz. And I'm really kind of scared about that, in all honesty. I really don't want to move. I like where I live right now, but unfortunately things happen, and things have to end up going on the way that you don't want them to. That's just how life works. And unfortunately I can't control that, and I have to obviously deal with the fact that I'm moving. The most important thing about this right now, to me, is I really just want to do what I love, which is play video. I know that sounds stupid, but play video games. But most importantly about those video games is play for people to watch and for people to enjoy. The only problem with that is right now the way it is I'm going to be having to, oh God. Oh Christ. Okay. We're good. I'm going to be having to, oh geez. Okay. No. I had all that progress. I really should stop talking about important things. Basically, I just wanted you to know that my Patreon is going to be up and I wanted to exemplify the fact that I'm not saying that everyone has to. I mean, I have like 50 something subscribers right now, and I know that at least half of those people have come from, you know, I mean, if you enjoy me, that's 100% cool. That's not what I'm trying to say. Half of those people have come from Ryan's channel and like via association with him. And I don't mean that in the fact that it's like, oh, you know, I'm Ryan's friend, so obviously that's the reason why people like me and yada 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 and blah blah blah. But my point is, people who are on my channel right now are not random strangers, or not necessarily random strangers. I mean, I don't know 90% of you, or at least half of you, because I know about half of them is probably friends I know personally. But you know, people who have obviously talked or heard me, I'm just my brain's not working right now. I've gotten a little stressed out now about the whole work thing. Not work thing. I was going backwards the whole time. I'm stupid. Okay, so what I want to say. What do I want to say about this? So basically, okay, cool, we're good. Oh God, I'm just really not saying what I want to say very easily. Okay. Let me just finish this, this thought process real quick. And is it this way? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. What am I doing? Oh shit. Okay. Whenever I get done with this level, I will actually talk about important things. And no, I won't talk about important things because I realize there's a Monday update that's going to come out right before this. And it makes no sense to talk about important things if I'm going to talk about important things there. So let's just have some fun, shall we? Alright. Oh, I forgot that you can run, maybe? Am I changing speeds? I'm not changing speeds. I lied. I can't run. Okay, that's clicked. That's clicked. Which means that if I turn that off, I can turn that on. Oh, what? I don't know what that did, but it did something I didn't like. Okay, damn it! Okay, so we're gonna get past this whether I like it or not. It's gonna happen, I guarantee you. Okay. We're gonna not teleport. Fuck! Holy shit, that was not something I wanted to do at all. Okay, so we click that, we're upside down now. And what? Oh, shit. Okay, we click that, we're upside down. Okay. If we click that. Oh God, what do I do for that? How do I do that? I'm so confused. Okay, let me try and think this one through again. Sorry about all the, oh my gosh, there's a thing there. Okay, sorry about this craziness, guys. I know I was trying to make some actual semblance of words in this. But I guess this Monday, the upcoming Monday vlog will cover more about that. I'm sure, probably. And that's what I'm gonna aim it to do. Now, where the hell do I go from here? Obviously nowhere I know, because what? I'm really confused. In all honesty, I'm so confused right now. I do not know what I'm doing. Okay. Okay. There are cubes out there. That's kind of intimidating. So we shoot this, right? Okay, cool. We got that. We're trying to get over there, are we? No. That's where we came from. So we shoot this, and we're here now. And we shoot this, and we're upside down. And does that mean that we go up? Oh, no. Okay, where do we go from here? We got on the side of it now. Oh, okay, there we go. That makes more sense. Cool, we're good now. We're doing better. We're better off now. Well, we were. Oh, shit. Okay, we're good. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so I believe if we go up here and we... Oh, land correctly. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck my... Fuck. Okay, Okay, what... Oh, what is that? Okay, I guess that's what we need to hit? I'll just hit these four things. And it should do, like, a thing to that core thingy, maybe? Oh, what does that do? Oh, boy. Oh, is that a thing I can shoot from here? That doesn't help me. That doesn't help me at all. Oh, maybe it does. Never mind, I lied. Yeah, because why would they have this here if you couldn't jump to it? Oh, God. This is it. Okay. We're good. We're doing good. We're back in business, guys. We are back in the business of stuff. So I'm gonna shoot that. I'm gonna turn this off. Maybe? No? Can't turn it off. Okay. Well, we're not gonna do that. I lied. Sorry about that. Ah, fuck me. Okay, so we're gonna do this. And then I believe... There we go. And in doing so, we're gonna shoot that too. Okay. Where are we going now? Okay, that's a button that we need to hit. Is that correct? Did I do everything correctly? No, I did not. I lied. Okay. I guess I just need to get up there. Okay, we're gonna jump up from here. Boink. Okay, now that we're... Oh, Christ. Okay, now that we're here, we theoretically should be able to do something. What that something is, I don't know. But it definitely involves me staying on the fucking thing. Jesus. Okay, so... Why did I get hit by... Oh, there's a little thing there. Okay. Makes a little more sense. Shoot that. Get that. Okay, cool. Okay, nope, that's where we get hurt. Let me actually plan this out. We go across, right? And then what do we do after that? We dash across stuff. Smart. Oh, no, I go up here, right? No, yeah, you're right. Okay. I am bad at directions. So if we shoot that thing... Oh, okay, there we go. Up we go, which means we flip. And with this one, we can dash across. Oh, Christ. Okay, we're good. Crisis averted. All right. Up we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. All right, this seems pretty easy. We're getting to the end of this. We're gonna do this. I think one more episode, and I think we'll be able to do this, because I think there's only five levels. All right. Lost one mosquito sting. What does that mean? Oh, how about no? Oh, I don't know what you are, but you do not look good. Oh god, does that stop time or something? What the fuck? Oh my gosh, I don't know what's going on. Oh god. This is not something I wanted to be a part of. Oh, right, mini Christmas. Okay. So shoot that thing. No, that's the way we came, right? Yeah, that's the way we came. Okay. Now what? Okay. This is weird. I don't know what to do here. Alright, so... This... needs to turn off, and then we need to turn that thing, that one off, that one off. We need to turn that one off. Are you fucking my tiny little nose hole, I guess. Wow, I am really profane. Like, super profane. Like, I don't understand how people enjoy my kind of humor, because it's not humor, it's just me spewing fucking random words out like a person who knows what he's doing, who totally doesn't. Alright, let's try not to get touched by these guys. Okay. It happened. Oh god. Oh, they're like little morphs from. They're like little morphs from Legend of Zelda. Oh, I can't jump very high. Okay, cool. We're good. Oh, okay. Now what do we do? Is it this way? It is this way. Awesome. Okay. We should theoretically be getting close to the end of this one. Fuck you. Okay. Okay. We're good. Sweet Jeebus. Okay. Oh, that was cool. Now I believe, why are there so many like checkpoints now, but before they were just, Jesus, they're just none whatsoever. All right, through here. Not what I wanted to do. That's fine though. Oh, I see. So then we shoot that thing. And we shoot this to drop, or we just wait for it to drop us. And then we shoot this thing. And then we shoot that. Oh, and then we wait for this one to drop us, right? Yep. Okay, cool. Okay. And then we shoot that thing. So we go here. And skadoosh! We're in the hole. Okay, cool. One, a two, and dive. And a dive! Awesome! We're doing good, guys. I don't know about you, but we are doing good. Fuck. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, so what does this mean to do? Okay. Okay, turn it off. Come on, turn it off. Oh shit, not that. Okay. So we need to turn this thing off. Dive. Okay, cool. We're good. I'm sorry for the fact that it's gonna be cut in half and that I didn't plan for it at first because I didn't think it would be this fucking difficult slash long. Word for word, right there. I'm just gonna splice this specific part into wherever I can cut. So, hope you guys have a great morning, evening, and night wherever you're watching this. And as always, stay awesome. Later, guys. Or it might be here.